I am Santosh Gadankar. Today we are discussing about the polar plot. This is the easiest method for solving the polar plot. This I am referring as a type 0, type 1, type 2, type 3. This is order 1, order 2, order 3, order 4. And this I am considering as a omega is equal to infinity and magnitude is equal to 0. Now here I am considering 0, 0, minus 90, minus 180, minus 270 if you are moving anti-clockwise. If you are moving clockwise, you have to go for 0, minus 90, 180, 270. If you are going anti-clockwise, 0, minus 90, plus 0, plus 90, plus 180, plus 270 and 360. In this way you have to go. Now note here, tan inverse 0 is 0, tan inverse infinity is 90. 1 plus j omega can be written as a square plus b square. It is an imaginary term, has to be written in terms of module. Tan phi is nothing but tan inverse b by a. 1 by infinity is 0. Now type indicate where the plot start. The type indicate where the plot start. Order indicate where the plot ends, at how much angle. It indicates order. By using this one, how to solve? Now first problem I will consider here. The first problem is q is equal to g of s into h of s is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus s. Replace, put s is equal to j omega, g j omega, h j omega is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus j omega. Consider the magnitude. Magnitude I am considering it. 1 divided by 1 plus j omega. If it is a magnitude, you have to write in this way. 1 will be as it is. Magnitude of 1 is 1. And this becomes what in this form? 1 plus omega square. 1 plus omega square. In this way it becomes. Next, phase phi, for here it becomes plus j0. You have to consider tan inverse b by a. You have to consider b will be 0 and 1. Now this term has to be brought upward. Minus tan inverse, this becomes b and this is a, omega by 1. In this way, this is the phase, this is magnitude. And next, when omega is equal to 0, this is magnitude and this is phase. What happens when omega is equal to 0? Then what happens? Substitute the value omega in terms of magnitude. It becomes what? 1 divided by 1 root 1 plus 0. That means it becomes 1. When omega is equal to 0, we are considering the phi. Tan inverse 0 is nothing but 0 here. Tan inverse 0 is nothing but 0. Therefore, neglect this term. It will be 0 now. Now, tan inverse 0 is again 0. 0. Next, when omega is equal to infinity, this is a procedure you have to follow it. You can take from 0 to infinity any value, but these are the constant you have to take every time. When omega is equal to infinity, substitute here. Then how to substitute here? This can be done in this way. 1 divided by omega, 1 divided by omega square plus 1. When substitute 1 divided by infinity, 1 divided by infinity is 0. It becomes 0. Now here, omega is equal to infinity. If you substitute in place of omega the infinity, tan inverse infinity is 90. Therefore, it will be minus 90 because the minus sign is there. Minus 90. Next, you have to plot the diagram. The plotting is very simple. Now, before this one, you have to identify the type. Which type of this one? Type. There is no S term. This will be type 0. What is about the order? Only one S is there. Therefore, order 1. That means the graph lies type 0, order 1. The graph lies in this box. Type 0, order 1. This is the type 0, order 1. This is 90, 180, minus 270. Here, omega is infinity and magnitude will be 0. This is a fixed one. Now, when omega is equal to 0, magnitude is 1. That means this is the magnitude. When omega is equal to 0, m is equal to 1. Next, when omega is equal to infinity, infinity is here, 0 is here, it touches to 90. That means it starts from here, it reaches here. It reaches here. This complete type 0, order 1. And next, I am going for same problem. Q is equal to G of S into H of S is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus S into 1 plus S. Then what happened? First write the order, type 0. There is no S term here. Therefore, type 0. Order what? If you multiply this S term, it become order 2. Order 2. That means it starts from here. It enters into the order 2 region. Order 2 region. It starts from here and enter into order 2 region. Order 2 region. Now, how to solve this problem? Put S is equal to J omega in place of S. G J omega H J omega is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus J omega 1 plus J omega magnitude. For magnitude, you have to consider the module 1 plus J omega 1 plus J omega. Now for this one, 1 divided by root, similar, whatever the procedure you have followed, you have to follow the same. 1 plus omega square root 1 plus omega square. For magnitude, for phase angle, phi is equal to here plus j 0, omega becomes 0. Therefore, tan inverse 0 by 1. For this one, minus tan inverse omega by 1. Minus tan inverse omega 1 by. This is the procedure you have to follow for the phase. Next, go for table. This table plays an important role here. Omega and phi. When omega is equal to, m and phi. When omega is equal to 0, substitute omega value is 0 here. 1 divided by root 1 plus 0. 1 divided by root 1 plus 0, that means 1. When substitute omega is equal to 0, this becomes 0 here. Tan 0 is 0. 0 and 0. It will be 0. Now, when omega is equal to infinity, for infinity, what we have to do? You can go for in this way. 1 divided by omega. 1 divided by omega square plus 1 into omega root 1 divided by omega square plus 1. When substitute here, when omega 1 divided by omega infinity is nothing but what? 0. 1 divided by infinity is nothing but 0. Substitute 0 here. Now here, tan inverse infinity minus tan inverse infinity. What is tan inverse infinity? 90. If it is minus minus, it becomes 180 minus 180. Now a graph, I'm plotting the graph. In the graph, this is a type 0, minus 90, minus 180. Here, type 0, because there is no S term here. If there is a S term, it becomes type 1 problem. Type 0 starts here. Omega is equal to infinity, m is equal to 0, or magnitude is equal to 0. When omega is equal to 1, m is nothing but, sorry, omega is equal to 0, m is nothing but 1 here. It starts here and end here at 180. But omega is equal to 0, magnitude is 1, and phase angle is 0. We have written it here. When omega is equal to infinity, the magnitude is 0, angle is 180, it reaches here, arrow will be in this direction. But what is the value of omega here and magnitude here? You have to find out. How to find out this one? It's very easy. It cuts to the line of 90, therefore substitute the minus 90 in this phi. Minus 90 is equal to minus 2 tan inverse omega. Minus minus is becomes 2 tan inverse omega. Now with the help of calculator you can find out the omega value. Minus 90 alpha is equal to minus 2 shift tan inverse alpha x shift sol is equal to, the omega value will be 1. Omega value will be 1 here. On this omega value, substitute in the magnitude here. The magnitude, then what happens? You have to see. Phi is nothing but, magnitude is nothing but magnitude 1 divided by 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1. If you substitute, if you divide this one, it becomes 0.5. 0.5. That means the value of omega here is 1 and value of magnitude will be 0.5. 1 and 0.5 radian per second. You can consider this one. Okay. One more problem I will solve here. Next problem is, when q is equal to g of s is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus s, 1 plus s, 1 plus s. Now here, type, first we have to consider the type. Type 0, there is no s term here. For type 0 order, if you multiply this s, it becomes cube, therefore order will be 3. You have to multiply this and this and this, it becomes 3, order 3. If it is 4, order 4, you have to go for it. Next, put s is equal to j omega, g j omega, h j omega is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus j omega, 1 plus j omega, 1 plus j omega. For magnitude, it becomes 1 divided by 1 plus j omega, 1 plus j omega, 1 plus j omega. It becomes 1 divided by root 1 plus omega square, root 1 plus omega square, root 1 plus omega square. We are following the rule here. 1 plus omega square. Next, phase angle, phi is equal to, here you have to consider j 0, therefore it becomes tan inverse 0 by 1, because b by a you have to consider here, tan inverse b by a. Next one, minus, this has to bring to upward, minus tan inverse omega by 1, minus tan inverse omega by 1, minus tan inverse omega by 1. This becomes what? This 0 phi minus 3 tan inverse omega. Now table, small table, magnitude and phi. When omega is equal to 0, then what happened? When omega is equal to 0, 0, 0, 0. So you have to substitute in place of omega 0, 0, 0. It becomes again 1. When omega is equal to 0, everything becomes 0. When omega is equal to infinity, substitute the value of infinity. That means you have to make in this way for substituting the value infinity. 1 divided by omega root 1 divided by omega square plus 1. Omega root 1 divided by omega square plus 1. Omega root 1 divided by omega square plus 1. 1 divided by infinity is nothing but 0. 1 divided by infinity is nothing but 0. Now substitute the value of omega in the face. Then it becomes what? Tan infinity is nothing but 90. 90, 90, 90. Minus 90, minus 90, minus 90. Then it becomes 270. Minus 270. Minus 270. Now we are plotting the diagram. This is the diagram. Order type 1, type 0, because it is a 0. This should be omega is equal to infinity. Magnitude should be 0. This is minus 90, minus 180, minus 270. When omega is equal to 0, magnitude is nothing but 1. When omega is equal to 0, m magnitude is nothing but 1 at 0 phase angle. This is a 0 angle. When omega is equal to infinity, magnitude is 0. Magnitude is 0 means it reaches here. But what angle? 270. That means it starts here and ends here. Therefore, you have to find out this value. Omega, what is the value? What is the value? Next, you have to find out omega is equal to what is the value? Magnitude value. How to find out this one? Now this line cuts to minus 90. Now substitute the value of minus 90 in the here in the phi place. Minus 90 is nothing but minus 3 tan inverse omega. Now what is value of omega here? Minus 90 alpha is equal to minus 3 tan inverse alpha x. Shift to solve. The answer for this one, omega is 0.7577. Substitute this value in omega. This value here, substitute in place of omega. M is equal to 1 divided by root 1 plus 0.577 square, root 1 plus 0.577 square, root 1 plus 0.577 square. For this one, the answer will be 0.64. Here the value will be 0.577 and the value will be 0.64. Similarly, what is the value of here? Therefore, you have to, in place of phi, you have to substitute minus 180. Minus 180 is equal to minus tan inverse omega. Now just replace with this one, minus 180. Shift solve and is equal to omega. Answer will be 1.73. Substitute this value in terms of magnitude. In the magnitude, you will get the answer. M is equal to 1 divided by root 1 plus 1.73 square, root 1 plus 1.73 square, root 1 plus 1.73 square. 1 divided by root 1 plus 1.73 square, root 1 plus 1.73 square, root 1 plus square. The answer is 0.125. Now omega value for this one is 1.73 and this one is 0.125 at 10 per second. Similarly, if it is 360, it starts here. First was 190, next is 180, and next will be 270, and you will get the value of this omega here. Okay, I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.